Hey there, I am heading down to Seattle right now. I am gonna check out a bike park that I'd never heard of until a few days ago. It's called the Colonnade at I-5. It is apparently a bike park right under I-5, right up here in about 2 miles. It's under the under the freeway. It looks really cool. I've seen some YouTube videos, but they're all from like 2009 and 10, so I don't know what it's gonna look like. But it seems like it's pretty cool. Let's see what's down here. Oh, there's a little rock descent. Wow.
That is bumpy. To come up to this. Oh! I almost made it. Okay. Let's get this. All the way down. Oh, come on. Right away. Come on. Oh, man. I had it. Man. I got that part. Drops. That's not for me. Holy cow. I might be able to do that last one. This place is crazy. Ooh, look at that. Yikes. Yikes. Holy cow. I'd like to ride that right there. I've never gone on a big wall like that. Whoa! Seems to work better. That one. Oh, jeez. That feels like a full suspension ride. Whoa. That sucks. Well, I think I'm good. Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh my gosh, that is a huge, huge immediate bump. Let's head back to the car.